Looking through your old photo album and realizing that the pictures are blurry? Let's see how to sharpen old photos in a few simple steps. We'll be using PhotoGlory, easy-to-master photo restoration software. First, you'll need to digitize your old picture. Scan it or simply take a picture of it. Now, run the program and open your image in it. Choose the Sharpness tool. Select the preview region on the photo to see the changes better. Then adjust the amount slider. Increase the radius degree to make the edges of objects on your picture more defined. And move the threshold slider so that the changes will be more subtle. Click on Before After to compare the result. You can also use the Clarity tool to sharpen old photos in a snap. This tool will increase the contrast within the middle tones of the picture. Just drag the slider to the right to dehaze your image. Hit the Show Original button to see the changes. Another way will be useful if you want to sharpen a part of your picture. Switch to the Retouch tab and choose the Adjustment brush. Set the size and paint over the area that you want to sharpen. Switch to the Sharpness tab. Drag the Amount, Radius, and Threshold sliders to adjust the settings. Click Apply and hit the Before After button to compare the two images. Now you know three ways to sharpen old photos. Download PhotoGlory and make your pictures look sharp in just a few clicks.